Hey everybody, it's Mountain Sherry and I made it to Everest Base Camp. And this is it. We've got our Terramar tent over here. And I just want to show you how beautiful this place is. Right over there is the infamous Kumbu Icefall that Eric had to climb up in order to get to Camp 1 before he summited at Everest. Then we have Kombucha, this peak over here. And I'm just taking a little panoramic view of all the beautiful peaks that we've got surrounding base camp here. They're just absolutely incredible. So just enjoy the view. And you can see just how awesome it is out here. I am wearing my Terramar base layer. I will tell you that for base camp, I switched it up a bit. I am wearing silk as a base. On top of the silk, I am wearing thermal wool. On top of the thermal wool, I'm wearing geofleece. So it's kept me very warm. I've got my Terramar baklava on. Just took off my Terramar gloves. And things have been great. So we're about to tear base camp down. Just wanted to give you a view of what's up here. And we're about to head back down. So until the next video, peace out.